Is it working? All right. The journey is beginning right now. My friend Alex and her friend Eric, I'm in their house. I reconnected with Alex last night. We're old friends, sort of. Right, Mo? You want to look in the camera? I'm already exhausted. But first of all, I just want to say that, you know, we're starting this journey. We're going across the country. The truck is backfiring a little bit, but it's still working, and I don't care what's going to happen. And we're doing this thing, and we're heading for Philadelphia, and then we're going to travel around because it's like 100 degrees outside right now where it is like most of the country, but I'm getting out of here. So this, the whole thing that happened with this idea is I knew that Mo wasn't going to get through the summer here in Las Vegas because they're triple digits all the time, and it was like 120 last week, as people know. And I'm not going to get through it, and the truck's not going to get through it. So anyway, I'm talking too much. Alex has a fantastic piano. She's a classical pianist. And so I'm going to play a few notes. I played a few notes for the first time on a real piano yesterday for like a couple minutes, because the keyboard is just different from a real piano. So I'm just going to be leaving Las Vegas on a real piano. And I want to thank everybody who's been contributing and to ask you to please keep contributing, because you know how expensive this is going to be. And we're going to do our thing, and we're going to create musical fun, friendship, and respect. And we're going to empower and inspire. And we're not going to have any fees. And we're not going to collect any tips. And we have no commercial affiliation. And we're going to do what we've been doing for 15 years, just the way it is. So.
He's ready.
Right. Now that I'm covered with dog hair. Oh my God, a real piano. This is love, fear, angst, wanting to go to sleep. I'm wondering if I should do the boogie on this piano. What do you think?
I think that was beautiful. You
can leave it as it is? Mm-hmm. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna leave it as it is. And so, I hope everybody stays with us and see what happens. This is a do or die.
Bye.
Bye, guys.